In this video, you'll see how to accept an AWS Marketplace future dated private offer. With this feature, buyers and sellers can independently manage the timing of purchases to improve financial planning and streamline the renewal sales cycle. Future dated agreements, based on accepted private offers, enable buyers to easily pre-book purchases while existing terms are ongoing. Provide flexible payment schedules and invoicing to allow buyers to pay for purchases at any time, and enable independent software vendors to authorize channel partner private offer support. Other key benefits include automated notifications about key agreement milestones, integrated reporting capabilities, and accelerated transactions on AWS Marketplace. Let's get started. This is the AWS Management Console, where we're signed in as a buyer. To begin, let's navigate to the AWS Marketplace console to see the private offers that are available to us. Let's take a closer look at the private offer for the SaaS product. Here, we can review the terms and pricing information. Notice that this is a future-dated private offer. We can choose the contract option that best suits our needs. In this case, only one option is available. Now let's create a contract to accept the offer for this product. We'll select Pay Now to proceed. We've successfully accepted the offer, and the service is scheduled to begin on the specified start date. You've just seen how to accept an AWS Marketplace future dated private offer. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.